cold, calculating ruler of this village. Four lords serve under her. The first you've already met, the Lady Dimitrescu. The second lives deep in a valley of mist, the dollmaker, Donna Beneviento. None of her playmates have ever come back from that dank old estate. The third is Moreau, a being of twisted flesh that lives in the reservoir past the windmills. It is said that he is not the only monster that lives in those waters. The fourth and most dangerous is Heisenberg. He works in his factory on the village outskirts. And the project, let's just say parts of the human imagination are better left alone.
Water wheel weapon. So that's what's in there.
If you truly wish to save your daughter, you must first gather the four flasks. I'll do you a personal favor. I've marked the Lord's locations on your map. Some treasures still lurk in this village. I'm sure each one will prove of great use to you.
Why are you doing all this?
Why, it's all part of our first-class customer service. Please do come again soon. Yes, I have you. Find some quality ingredients and bring them to me.
You kill it, we cook it. That's funny.
Thank you. Thank you. I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters. And buy it I will. Satisfied? I believe this is a fair price. Thank you for your patronage. Welcome. Oh, you've brought in something special. This is all an investment, Ethan. I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration.
Thank you.
your blades. Damn it. What? What am I missing? Is it any of these plants? There we go. I really don't want to do the baby doll one. The baby doll one's super creepy.
Yeah.
Super creepy, and I don't like you. Don't break.
Ethan.
What?
Maya?
Ethan, come with me. There's something I have to tell you.
Mia?
Yeah, not Maya.
What's going on?
Rose feels different. Ethan, you have to fix her.
What the hell is this?
Everyone leaves me. Even Rose. I don't want to be alone.
This can't be real. Am I losing it?
Give up your memories. You mean this?
What's going on?
Hey, can I have that photo back, please? We're still in good health. Right. I really don't like this level. Come with me, Ethan. You know, thanks. No turning back now. Holy cow. Look at that. Not as good looking as the castle, but damn. Sorry. House of Benevella. Benevu. Hello? Is anybody home? Besides from the creepy dolls? Oh, hi. Hello? That's a glitch, I think. Alright, that's just the old string. Hello? Tien, no? That picture is so creepy. Tien, no? Anybody home? No? Is anybody there? Thank you for trying. Just listen to some music. I will listen to. Right out of that room. Hello, you must be the Miss Blue House. How are you doing? Okay. Okay. Just getting a little bit dilapidated over here. Do I have to?
For so long. And you're much better daughter than Rose. Please, won't you stay with me forever?
What? Wait, where's my gun?
He didn't have it before, so shut up. Anything. No, thank you. I refuse.
Is this a doll of Mia?
Nope. God damn it. I don't know what to do right now. Oh, wait. Oh, 5, 29, 11. Do I really want to open that door though? Thank you.
Why is this here?
His best friend in the whole wide world. She really likes this fairy tale. Most important thing in the world to us. The wedding gift my grandma gave from grandma. Proof Ethan's everlasting love to me. Am I missing something? There has to be something in here, right? So treasures. How about map? Storage room, yes. Area. Let me out. On out, please. Now we're getting somewhere. That's not weird at all. Thank you.
Mia, what are you talking about?
I love you both so much. I had to do it.
Alright, that's going to be it for this episode, guys. I really hope you enjoyed it. If you did, remember to like, subscribe, hit that bell icon, comment down below anything in general, and this is TT95, signing off. Bye, guys!